I can take it off, but I can't put it back on. That's what you'll hear me say if you're one of my clients.
So it's really good practice to ensure that you've confirmed what clip your client wants before you start.
For example, some people like an ear tidy and other people prefer them left on. So also make sure two things, you're doing what's best for the horse, but also what the client wants. The model today is Sammy, a beautiful Connemara from Ireland.